customer. If they walk up with a jerk and they have an email address, you know the weirdo is going to be dealing with some of the people kind of nasty. And I said, give me an email address.
Said, I'm going to
drive, right? Yes, email address. But the follow-up, the phone